display. Share through. Soompi.1x1 Hello Venus, as Nara became emotional thinking about her members on JTBC's Ask Us Anything, see also, watch, A Pink's High Young Challenges Kim Heechul and Guessing Songs Quickly on Ask Us Anything. On July 7th, Nara appeared as a guest alongside Bora and MOMOLAND's Yeonwoo and Ju. Nara had written that her goal was to reappear on Ask Us Anything with all of the members as a whole group. Soompi. Display. News. English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English.300x250, ATF. She said, I came on here and my members were really envious, then began to choke up. After the cast members yelled at Lee Soo-jin for making her cry, he announced, next week is Hello Venus, and made her smile as she wiped away her tears. Nara said, I recently played a crybaby character in a drama and it hasn't been a while since I finished filming. Kang Ho Dong added, Hello Venus is the founding contributor of Ask Us Anything, while Seo Jang Hoon commented, but really not that great of a program. Nara explained, the members really wanted to see you guys. First off, Yeorim really wanted to see Ho Dong. I think Min Kyung Hoon keeps changing who he likes. When asked why she suddenly started to cry, the girl group member answered, to be honest, it's been such a long time since we've appeared on a variety show as a whole group. So when I'm promoting alone like this, I miss them. Lee Soo-jin then shared that Yeonwoo had also written that she wanted to appear again on the show as a whole group, and the Momoland members pretended to start crying as well. Bora then silenced everyone by joking, at least you can return with your members. So everyone be quiet. Source 1, 2.